Hey, welcome back to another video. If you are looking for a product to sell on Amazon, right, and you're based in Australia or New Zealand, let me just show you something really simple, right? Just come around here. Let me just show you my screen, right? So this is a product. It's a very basic product, very simple product, and they are clamp lamps, right? So these are things that you attach to anything, really. It could be basically to a wooden frame. It could be to pretty much your garage, anything, right? Very basic product, very simple product, right? You can't really go wrong with them, right? Let me just run the numbers on some of these clamp lamps. It would actually surprise you a lot, right? Again, a lot of us, our students, jump on very simple products, lightweight products, small products, so less than 45 centimeters, but products also, they have to be actually turning over. They have to sort of be making sales right now. And you can sort of see here, the turnover is actually quite sizable. You see here, this one's doing 18,000 US a month. 18,000 US a month, okay? And it's doing 1,100 sales per month, right? Let's have a look here. And look at this particular product, right? This is one of the products we've got here. As you can sort of see, simple deluxe clamp lamp, right? Very basic, very simple. And this is the sort of products you guys should be looking into when you're getting started on Amazon, right? Look for simple products, all right? So hopefully that sort of helped. If you're looking for ideas on how to research simple products, don't forget to check out our free training on our website, all right? Our website link's below. If you want to work with us and you're looking for guidance and you're based in Australia or New Zealand and you're looking for guidance on getting something started on Amazon Australia or New Zealand or USA, if you want to sell on Amazon USA or Australia, give us a call in the office as well. Have a great day. Bye-bye for now.